Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Simon Brea's Weekend Vlogs, episode 8. Today is Thursday, and if you're wondering why I'm here at my house instead of at college, it is because we are currently on break for the holidays. This Sunday, we are going to be traveling to the EGN International Open in Long Island, same place where the New York Okinawan Karate Kobudo Championship was. I'm very excited. This is the first time I've ever competed at this tournament. It's 11. I just got up because I'm a little bit sick. Yeah, hopefully it'll clear up by Sunday. A little bit of congestion, but you know, it's okay. Also, so in case you guys are wondering, yes, this is the new year. This is the new year. We are in 2020 right now, like literally the second day of 2020. And my goal for 2020 is just to be better than I was in 2019. 2019, I had an amazing year. If you just follow the progression of my vlogs from New York International to New York Okinawan Karate, you will see the progression and you'll see like how much I've grown as a vlogger and as a competitor. But you know what? You know what? The goal is to just be better. It's to be better than I was in 2019. It's gonna be hard. It was already hard to be better than I was in 2018, in 2019. Did that make sense? That probably made sense, I don't know. You know what? Let's do it. Let's do this!
Let's get this bread!
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It is Friday, January 3rd. I'm feeling a lot better than yesterday. I feel way less congested. I can smell again, it's good. So I think by Sunday I'll be good to go. Hopefully, I'm not gonna jinx it. What am I doing right now? Just making ye old average ramen, so yeah. Really didn't do anything on Thursday. Today I'm gonna practice because you know I'm feeling a lot better. Tomorrow I'm going to the dojo to go teach and to go train, to do whatever I gotta do. And then Sunday is the EGN International.
Sasha! We're here at the EGN International Karate Week. I have been bumped up to Ugatata, so let's do this.
No. I didn't do it.
The reason why I'm not here in this tournament is because I stopped touching my hair.
That's not true.
The reason why I'm vlogging here in this tournament is because I haven't vlogged much at home before the tournament. I messed up, I'm sorry. I had a long day. We're waiting to compete. Okay. I'll take that camera.
Are we entering your hands?
Can I get the camera?
And now, the first installment of a new mini-series called Allie Atwell's Weekend Vlogs, which is just like Simon Brea's Weekend Vlogs, except, well, they're not. Please enjoy.
Hi, this is for Simon's vlog.
You're not holding it the right... No, you need to...
Oh, my bun looks good.
It's gonna look sideways.
I'm thrilled you're recording this. This is great.
It's gonna look sideways. You have to stop recording it and then turn it.
Simon just made me turn the video off, and this is exactly how I
was. The timer should be on the top. Yeah.
And I was the really annoying person that was the opening scene in his last vlog.
So, no, you posted a different video the other day.
Huh?
Oh yeah, the thing with like the...
It was so dumb.
It actually was so dumb.
I haven't watched it yet.
No, that was a point.
Hey guys, so I have Simon's phone right now and he doesn't know.
These are yours.
Oh, they are?
Yeah.
Oh, I need to switch passes with
Sasha right now, and that's a really interesting fact. Okay. I don't know why.
Hi, Simon.
Simon doesn't know, but I have his phone right now. He's like, oh, there's Sensei Ben. Oh, he's gonna see us.
Simon Brea karate.
Cabeza y empezamos como es. Mi música no discrimina a nadie, así que vamos a romper. Toda mi gente se mueve, mira el ritmo como los tiene. Hago música que entretiene. El mundo nos quiere, me quiere a mí. Toda mi gente se mueve, mira el ritmo como los tiene. Hago música que entretiene. Música lo tiene fuerte, buena historia.
Está gigante, me fabule la gente. ¿Y dónde está mi gente? Sí, yeah, yeah, yeah. ¿Y dónde está mi gente? Me fabule la gente. ¿Y dónde está mi gente? Sí, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Un, dos, tres,
glass of water, not just any water. Good water. Adequate H2O. Okay. I said that the competition started at around 12. It did start around 12. There were four people in my division, 18 to 34, lead kata. So I went up against this Italian competitor in the first round. He did Shotokan kata, MP. I did Super Impe, and he was a really good Shotokan competitor. Like, his MP was solid. I was looking at it through my peripheral as I was done because I wore the red belt. But through my peripheral, I was like, yeah, I'm definitely, I don't know about this one, dog.
Dog.
My super was apparently good enough to secure all five flags. I was very happy about that. I was honestly shocked that I won 5-0 because I was expecting to pull a flag or two. But you know what? I'll take that score. And yeah, I went to the finals. They held finals later in the day. They had it like on like a stage. All the elite division finals, they did kata first. Thank God. So, I went up against my friend David. David Mejía-Buenaño in the finals. He's from Apex Karate Performance, also on the U.S. national team. And I did Corolfa. He did Superimpe. And yeah, I lost 5-0. I lost. I didn't pull a single flag. But you know what? It's okay. It was a great tournament. And afterwards, Joey Castro came up to me because we had two big interactions that day. Joey Castro came up to me, and he was like, "That was a really good Kurunfa." And hearing that, like, really made me feel good, because Kurunfa was a kata that for a long time had been a weaker kata of mine. So to hear that, especially coming from a Shotokan person, it really like made me feel good. And on top of that was Joey Castro, and he looked at me. He was like, "You're 18?" I was like,
"Yeah."
It's like, you got a lot of potential. In my head, I was like, oh my god. I was losing my mind at that point. In my head, I was like, am I really hearing this right now? I was like, wow, that really made me feel good. I should have said in the conversation that I was an opera major. That would have been really funny. But anyway, Joey Castro is like probably one of the realest people you will ever meet. He's really, really cool. Joe Castro, you are one of my idols. I look up to you, okay? Let me just put that out there. But yeah, the only like critique he had for me was that I need to get a new uniform. My uniform is too small. So I know I said that my next video was going to be Simon Briz Weekend Vlogs Episode 9, the Winter Classic 2020. It might be an unboxing video. I might do an unboxing video in between, where I just order a new gi and the size up and unbox it, because I'm thinking I'm probably going to get a new gi, and it's probably going to be the Punak Gold gi. That was a good recommendation. It's a great gi, apparently, and it's for a really good price. So yeah, my next video might be an unboxing video, and if it's not, it's going to be the Winter Classic. You never know. But anyway, Simon Brea's Weekend Vlogs Episode 8 is now all wrapped up, and we started the new year off right, okay? We started the new year off the way we wanted to, and it was good. Silver medal at the EGN International. We did well. Thanks for sticking around. Simon Brea's Weekend Vlogs Episode 9 is on the way. That's some good water.